What's up, everybody? It's me, your boy, the one and only Jodeci Dion, bringing you a Monster Hunter Tri video. Yeah, it's been a long time, but as you know, Ultimate's coming out in a couple of weeks, and I need to train. I need to make sure my skills are there, so when Ultimate comes out, I can jump right into it, ready to go, ready to kill monsters, ready to collect parts, and build my armor sets and weapon sets. In this video, though, it's going to be a little different because I'm playing with a great sword. If you watch my previous videos, you know I'm a long sword user. But also, on Portable Third, I play with the dual swords. So, I want to add another weapon to my overall repertoire. You know what I'm saying? Just in case people I'm playing with don't have certain weapons we need to make killing monsters easier and faster. So, I've been practicing lately on the Ultimate Demo and also on Try with the great sword. Now, the great sword compared to my long sword is a lot heavier, it's a lot stronger, but also makes your character move a lot slower. And so for me, being a person who has to used to have that speed and being able to maneuver a lot better, the great sword is a little difficult. But at the same time, the added power the great sword has and then the ability to be able to block is definitely a plus. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm playing Double Trouble with some random guys on the server. It's going to be a real good video, real good fight, and I'm going to keep on doing this until Ultimate come out, so I can have three weapons to choose from while I play. Adding more weapons to your skill set adds more hours to the gameplay, because there's more parts you got to collect to build more sets of weapons, so I'm looking forward to it. Well, this is your boy, the one and only Jodeci Dion, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.